JBL still have legs on it, or has it run its course?
You know, they had a not great quarter, and the stock didn't go down. When I see that kind of activity, it kind of piques my interest. I'd be a buyer, not a seller of JBL. And that, ladies and gentlemen,